The Usos, tag team champions, off the top rope, Harper's down. Momentum shift now. Jey Uso.
Usos are exciting.
Harper sent over the top, through the middle of the rope.
We're about to see us a flying Uso. I say, who's Uso?
Jey is all fired up.
Bray Wyatt over here in the corner.
He's going
shaking
up.
His head. Oh, wait a minute.
Now Luke Harper trying to run some interference, and he caught him.
And it's so hard to knock this Harper.
Oh, and he got right to the face.
That was flush.
Is it an open air throw and save the matchup? What action here on Raw? Oh, kick! Uso plays it!
Uh-oh. Watch out, Sheamus.
Bray Wyatt measuring Sheamus and planting the Celtic Warrior. And now, Bray Wyatt ducking out of harm's way. Oh, and what a clothesline! About decapitated!
Man, that's it.
Jey Uso, cover! It's over! What a match and what a victory for the Wyatts here tonight. Action was fast and furious.
Well, Sheamus was looking stellar at that point. That big brogue kick taking Rowan out of the ring, and the Usos high flying everywhere. Things were looking up at that point, but then the Usos got caught.
Wow. What a clothesline, John.
Oh,
who's about decapitated Uso. That was a thing of beauty. That's not.
Doesn't have to be beautiful to be effective.